Hello, everybody. So it has just occurred to me that I haven't done... see, I said I was going to search, like, wander through Lothric, but I just realized I haven't really searched through the cathedral. And I figure, what better place to start than, like, with the deacons? Now, when I had Mr. Skeleton with me, he showed me probably most of the things, right? Like, he showed me most of the things. Because he'd already played through that point himself. But I figure I ought to take a peek. I feel like there's supposed to be items here. This little door on the opposite side. Is there anything in here? Is there just the one door? I feel like I'm missing something incredibly important in this room. I know a lot of boss rooms have items, you know. Like story important ones. Because you don't just not item sweep a boss room. It's not how this works. Alright, so I'm not fighting him with those. Perhaps these hammers aren't everything I thought they were. I'll switch back to, like, Vort's hammer or something. Clean him out of there. You know, at this weight, when... Oh, don't mind me getting... distracted. With weapons of this weight, you need every advantage you can get. Jeez! It only takes two hits, though. I just need to get the time to do those hits. Okay. We just gotta get two hits on the big guy. That's all it is. Got him. Cathedral Knight Great Shield and Cathedral Knight Armor. Huh. Interesting. No new items per se. But that's all right. I mean, I can always just go back, right? Go to the wall. We have to build the wall. Dual charm. I figure I could take a peek from up here, see. Yeah. No, I think it's just time to go. In which case, let's take a homeward bone home to wherever. And then I'm gonna warp from there to the high wall. Okay. We're here. We're on the wall. There's not much to say. These guys are worth basically a negative amount of souls. I don't need to fight most of them. We good? Okay. Okay. Now, I want to get. I want to get over there. I don't have anything that makes me particularly fireproof. Can I just put on the whole Black Knight set and mid-roll? No. This is it. Is I just sacrificed myself for? All right. Let's get dressed again. I'm gonna put on a skirt. I want to fight him. Oh. Hello, Mr. Mimic. Deep battle axe. Neat. I gotta fight that guy. You know, let's see something. All right. Now, do I have... I've got arrows, only a handful. I've got bolts, quite a few bolts. Let's go with standards. How do I aim up? Okay, there we go. Three damage. Okay, I get it, homie, I get it. Oh man, something tells me he's gonna come down and fight me after I beat the dancer. Okay. Let's go all the way down and see what's up down here. Speak to man. All right. Huh. Well, I guess there's not much for me down here, which means it's time to take the wall. Or get off the wall, I guess, and get onto the buildings. Okay. Sort of hoping I could find a way into the building. Man, am I glad we decided to do this. Wow. So down there is totally somewhere I want to go. Like there's no question about it. So let's go there. Broadsword. See, these are the things I missed because I was being fast. What's happening here? Wait, hold on. They aren't going anywhere. Yeah, my soul arrow's not going anywhere. There it is. It was trying to cast Great Magic Weapon. Okay. Nice view. And it's a path down there, but I've already been down there. So let's go back up. See where this takes us. I imagine it just loops us up around. Yeah. Interesting. Oh, I guess it's time to have a sip of Estus. On our way out. Alright, guys, I'll see you in the next one. We're just gonna keep a wandering.